Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today you'll learn how to add tables in WordPress posts and pages, no HTML required. Many times you want to show information in a nice table format, but if you've worked with the visual editor in WordPress, you'll notice that you can't easily do that unless you know HTML and CSS. But with the TablePress plugin, you can add tables quickly and easily. After installing and activating the plugin, I can go to TablePress, Add New Table. I'll name it here. Add a description, and tell it how many rows and columns I need. Then I can just click Add Table. Now I can add the contents of the table. Under Table Manipulation, I can add things like links and images. And over here I can merge some cells. I can even show or hide certain cells to make things look better. Under Table Options, I can click to make the first row the table header, which is what I'll do. Once I'm happy with the contents, I can preview the table here to see how it will look, and then click Save Changes. Now I can go add a new post, and you'll see a new icon here. I'll just click on this and pick the table I just created to insert into my post. Once I'm finished with the content, I'll click Publish, and now I can view the table on my site. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the Like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.